I have two.
It's not appropriate because
okay.
Give one. I don't tell you what I will teach you today. When you see a deaf person, you approach them.
One more.
Any deaf person. And if we have extra, give it to Brother Gary at the back. So he can, and then also give some to Brother Alan. I mean 50, so I'm sure we have more than enough. Bigay mo na lang dun sa mga parking. 14 pages is 1 real.
What? 14 pages is 1 real?
Yeah.
Okay, give me your eye budget. 1
real?
Okay.
1 real. What about in the previous?
Okay.
I plan to spend a few meetings just to teach you about sign language. When you see a deaf person anywhere, if you see somebody signing, just interrupt and then just say and start talking to them. Any deaf person will be so happy to have, with somebody who can communicate with them, even if it's very little. Isa yan sa mga pag-uugali ng mga deaf. They will be just thrilled. And I see, Brother Ronald, this is good. Your idea is good. He was saying, pag nag-away sila, do not talk. Just sign.
Hindi rin
basta kasi
ako chili
lang. Okay. So, that will be your agreement. Na, okay. Habang wala kayong mag-usap kayo na, okay, pwede tayong mag-away, pero pag mag-away tayo, covenant natin dito. We will do it through sign language. That means you pick up the plates and... okay. You will learn something here. Let's pray first. Lord, we thank you for the opportunity of learning something that's probably totally new to most of us here. Lord, help us to take this seriously because we do not know why you want us to learn this. It might be that some deaf person is waiting out there to be for the gospel to be shared to them. And somebody here might be your instrument to save a deaf soul. So I pray, Lord, that you give us wisdom as we study what we are about to learn. We ask this in Jesus' name. So I provided a simple handout here for you. I want you to turn to paper number 2. Page 1 is about the introduction and the history of sign language. If you want to know the history of sign language, it's here. I know the history of Bill Ray's run very well. That was started by Evangelist Bill and Kathy Rice. The missionary who trained me in sign language is from the Bill Rice ranch. Bill and Kathy Rice are evangelists. They have a daughter whose name was Betty. When Betty was 5 years old, she became deaf. Nagkaroon siya ng meningitis and she became deaf. And can you imagine being evangelist and your daughter becoming deaf? They don't understand why. And Mrs. Carterice learned sign language and began teaching Betty about the Bible. And when Betty was 12 years old, she told her mom, "I want to receive Jesus as my Savior." And Betty got saved, and more neighbors came together, and Mrs. Carterice began to teach those deaf kids, 12 of them, and then more were added. And then they had a small camp. Now if you go to the States, they have thousands and thousands of deaf people over America coming for the Bill Rice Ranch. And the Bill Rice Ranch training missionaries also, they send missionaries to Mexico, Belize, all over the world. And one missionary by the name of Bob Himes came to our place back in 1980. And He taught us sign language. I started sign language in March 1 of 1980. Was the first day, first Sunday, we got 13 deaf people. And I began teaching them signs. They were my teachers before I became a teacher to them. And then I would go to the deaf school to learn sign language. I had the privilege of teaching the deaf for, as I have said, 23 or 24 years. There was a time na talagang yung buong section ng church, we had 103 deaf people in church. Every week, I would teach Sunday school, preach to them, interpret the singing for them, interpret the preaching for them. In fact, we had Cecil and Grace when I was there, and Jonathan and Wonso, Yunilo Seridad. We have isa pa, si Villegas, matalino yun. They graduated from Bible school. And yeah, and they are preaching. I train them. If I can train preachers, have deaf to become preachers. Jonathan preached in our church, into the big church. He was preaching and I was interpreting. That's what you call in sign language, reverse interpretation. Instead of a hearing person preaching to hearing people, you are interpreting for the deaf, and you call that reverse interpretation. When a deaf preacher is preaching, and I am preaching to the hearing people. Very exciting. Now, sign language is a way of communication, of communicating words, ideas, and feelings, using one's body, page number 2, mainly hands, arms, face. It is the language of the deaf people. Sign language is not using signs for the English language. It's totally different, but it is a language itself. Learn to forget English words and sounds of the words, because sign language is a language of pictures, but remember how it looks and make the picture. Why do we need to study sign language? Some of the reasons might be for additional knowledge or to understand deaf friend. But the main reason is to evangelize the deaf. But why do we have to evangelize the deaf? It's because they are as lost as hearing people are, and God is no respecter of persons. To provide a special excuse, God is not a respecter of persons to provide a special excuse for them. So they also need to hear the gospel. So I just hope that someday you will meet some people out there, deaf, and you just do your very best. There is a simple plan of salvation in your notes. We will come to that later. That you can use. Now, there are three types of sign language. Tatlong klase ito. One is what you call low verbal. Low verbal is what they learn in the home. Okay. Signs in this category are homemade signs. This is the most basic form among three types because signs are hard to interpret, express, or learn. Let's say Brother Mike is a deaf, and he grew up out there in the province, and so there is no school, so he will make his own signs. Okay, or the brothers and sisters, let's say, if the father has a mustache, okay, he will say, he's talking to his father, so when he talks to you about his father, he will say this, because that's what they learn. And so when you are talking to low verbals, you will learn a lot of funny signs. For example, they will do this for mother. That's what they learn growing up. It's not a sign for mother, but that's what they learned. So they are called low verbals. Homemade signs. Those are the signs they learn from home. And I can communicate with them that way also. I can adjust myself to where I can communicate with them and slowly teach them. Okay, it's not like that. Okay. You can make a drawing. No. It's father. Okay. So next time when he makes the sign, he will not do this anymore because he knows now. No. Okay. The sign for no is no. But you don't do it to low verbals. They don't understand. So, if you know how to do sign language, and you see a deaf way out there in the province who have never been to school, do not use your sign language. They will not understand you. Okay? Because what they know is homemade signs or low verbal signs. So, you will understand what they are saying. Okay. No. Father. Okay, so you teach them that, and so they will learn that sign, father. So, low verbals. Next is average or basic sign language. These are signs learned in school and they are expressed like writing a telegram. Okay, I will go home. Instead of saying that, you say, me home. Okay. So, me home. Me home. You say, I do not understand. They just say, I don't understand. Pag bumanon sila, that means, I don't know. Or, I don't know. Okay. I do not know. That's the sign. But when the deaf goes, that means I don't know. Okay. So, these signs are learned in school and they're expressed like writing a telegram.
Okay.
So, yung mag-text minsan pwede yun. Deaf people use short sentences. Example, boy home. That means yung bata umuwi. Okay. I saw the little boy going home. Okay. But they say, boy home. Okay. Instead of the boy went home. And then there is another one. They call it C or sign exact English. Ito naman yung mga para sa mga very well educated. Pati yung mga gerund, ing, playing, okay? Played, may ed pa yan. Okay? They sign everything. You call that sign exact English. Okay? I don't advise that. I don't suggest that. With the deaf, it is number two. The basic sign language. Using every part of your body to communicate. Your face, your everything. You use it to convey the ideas.
Sign language?
I don't know. What's this?
And by the way, we have a rule. When you come to class, nobody talking. You can make sound, but no words. If you want to ask question, do it in sign language. Okay. I'll teach you the word, the sign for what is this? What? Okay. It's your palm. What? Okay. What? This is the sign for it is.
What is this?
I. Okay. Not like this. Just close. You do that. Just this one. Is. What is? Again, this is the or that. What is the sign, okay, backwards, pabalik, sign for, yeah, so you ask, what is the sign for, and then you spell the word, this is spell, okay, spell, don't you, what do you, you, this is T-R-E, E, for example. So when you learn the alphabet, so you don't need to talk. Just ask, what is the sign for T, R, E, or 3? Okay, so I will tell you.
Not talking.
It's a little loud. Let's see, you understand. Okay. Later, okay. So you have three. One is low verbal, second is basic sign language, and third is sign exact English. Let's go to the facts about the deaf. To begin getting to know deaf people and communicating with them, there are several things that you should know about them. Number one, deaf are not dumb. When speaking of deaf, it is improper to use the term deaf and dumb. Today, the word dumb means stupid. The deaf are not stupid. They are simply people who have little or no useful learning ability. So deaf folks are just like other people. Number two, the deaf are not mute. Mute means silent. You know, yung mga deaf, mga pipi, they make so much noise. When we are in church, they would be making noise, and the problem with them is they are making noise without them knowing that they are making noise. So when they make noise, when everybody is quiet, and then everybody will look at them, and then they just made a noise. Okay? The fact that a person cannot hear does not necessarily mean they cannot speak. Those who can hear are often surprised that deaf people have voices. In fact, we taught our deaf students to speak. We have a way to do that. I'll not go through all those things. We don't have time. The reason that they do not speak well is that they cannot hear sounds to copy them. For example, you grew up in the mountains since you were a kid and nobody talked with you. All you hear is the sound of the monkeys. What can you say? You don't know the letters, you don't know the syllables, so all you do is and like that, okay? And you act like someone, okay? So that's why they cannot say anything, because they have not heard a sound. Okay? Any part of the body not used becomes stiff and unusable. So it is with the deaf person's voice. But they can be, we can teach them to train. We have several ways of doing that. Number three, the deaf can be taught to speak. Okay, I will not go through that. Number four, the greatest need of deaf is language. A deaf person needs to be taught the proper use of the English language and of his own language in reading, writing, and speaking. Every means possible should be employed to help the person grasp a better understanding of the written word. Number five, deafness places a person in complete silence. Can you imagine? Even if it depends upon the case of deafness. Some deaf people become deaf because they cannot hear anything. Nasira yung eardrum nila. Some deaf became deaf because of very close na tie of the husband and the wife. Usually, kung related ang husband and wife, if the husband and the wife are related, sometimes they have educable slow kids, or slow learners, or mentally retarded. Sometimes deaf also, okay? Sometimes it's also hereditary, it's in the family, okay? There, like that. Okay, distribution, no? Now, number six, in order for the person to learn, someone must take the time and patience to teach them. I hope this is it. Number seven, there are different means to educate the deaf. Oral training, never mind that. Manual method, we can do that, but especially letter C. What we will apply, number three, letter C is total communication. This is the combination of all methods, uses lip reading, writing. This is by far the most practical of the three methods. The deaf must learn to read, speak, spell, and understand the meaning of the words. All too often, more attention is given to the speaking of words than to the comprehension of the meaning. Number eight, listen to this. Mahalaga ito number eight. Deaf people are happy when we know signs. I guarantee you this. Blame me if it doesn't work. If you see a deaf person in a jeep, if you're in the Philippines, I'm sure it is true in Africa, you just say hi. Using those two letters, hi. Okay. H, I. Hi. Okay. You say, my name is, you spell your name. They will say, you know signs? And you say, okay, just a little bit, okay? Fishing. Not like this. Definitely Philippines will not understand that. Okay. When you do this to the deaf, some Filipinos, they will say, that means little bit is like this. Just a little bit. Okay, don't do that sign. They will be very happy. Okay, number nine. Deaf people take everything literally. They will take everything literally. Number 10. Deaf make noise. Number 11. Deaf are frank. If you are ugly, they will tell you're ugly.
Wow.
They never told me that, of course. Okay, they always say this, I know. Okay. But they are very frank. Deaf are ignorant about many things. They are not stupid, they just don't know. Deaf people do not understand anything until people explain it to them. Be patient to explain about money, marriage, spiritual things. Without your help, they will not understand. Maybe they will understand. 13, deaf people misunderstand things. 14, deaf people are curious. 15, deaf people are not good readers. They are very poor in reading. Mabilis man sila mag-sign because it's their language, but actually when you're spelling something, don't try to spell something very fast just to impress the deaf, because they are very poor in spelling. Okay? They are very poor in spelling. When you write something to the deaf, use very simple English. The simplest words that you can use would be helpful. rules, number four, for learning this. Ito na. Keep arms free and easy. Okay. Nakaharap ito lagi ha, sa tutuluan. Keep palm towards the person to whom you are speaking. If I'm talking to Brother Mike, that means it's like this. A, B, C. Okay, it's not like this. The palm should always be facing the person unless there is a sign like H or G. But most of the times, the palm should be facing the person. Do not sling or slur. Do not do this when you sign. Okay? A, B, C. My name is M. I did it. Okay? Just steady. M, I, K.
Like
one letter here. M, I, palm facing the person and do not sling or slur. Learn well and speed later. Never mind the speed, just go slow. And if the deaf are signing very, very fast, just say slow.
Okay.
Slow, please. Slow. This is sign for please. Please go slow. I don't understand, okay? Words with similar meaning have the same signs. Yung mga words with the same meaning have the same signs. For example, the sign for happy, glad, joy, those are the same. One, okay, love, dear, loving, it's just the same. Okay, words with the same meaning has the same signs. Words with different meaning have different signs. For example, save. You're saved from sin. Okay, save. Because of the word savior, letter S. You are here. The Lord is here. He took your place, and you are free. That's saved. I am saved. Okay, save. But when you say, please save some money, you don't say, please save some money. The word save there means save. Save. Okay. Save. Ito lang. You save some. Okay. I have some money saved. You kept some money. Meat is different from meat. Meat na karne ito. Meat. I want to buy meat. But this is meat. When you and you meet. So, if I say tomorrow, you come?
4 o'clock?
4 o'clock.
Afternoon.
We have a
meeting.
So, tenses in sign language. Deaf children today are being taught to put endings into their signs or future tense like I will, okay. But usually the deaf would just say tomorrow or before. Okay. Number five, plurals in sign language. Again, today deaf children are being taught to show the SS on the signs to denote more than one. However, yung mga dating deaf, they will just say meaning. They will not just say men, okay? M-E-N. They will just say many. This is the same format. From nose, above, usually gamit dyan masculine signs. From your nose below, usually feminine signs. So if this is mother, this means this is father, this is
mother.
If this is
grandfather.
Grandfather, then this is grandmother. This is man, then this is woman. Okay. This is boy, this is girl. So from here, usually up, usually, not always. From here up, para sa mga lalaki, masculine signs. From nose below, usually mga feminine signs. Okay, now, let's put the alphabet here. What do you think is the sign for it? I want you to read the letters. I want you to practice. What is A? Okay, do me some A. Well, Samuel, that's not A. That's a different letter. Okay, remember the rule, palm facing the
person.
The person you're talking to, that's A. Do me the sign for B. Okay, B. If you will look at, okay, it's actually B, you can see the drawing. C. Okay, brother Emil is not, okay. Easy, easy, just relax, okay? You may mga arthritis dyan, okay? C, it's C, okay? And then do me D. Okay, D. Okay, remember, palm still facing the person that you're talking to. A, B, C, D, E. E. Okay. Just close. E. You can see that? E. This is C. This is E. Okay. Yeah, E. Do me F. F. Okay, good. F. And then G.
Yeah,
G. One finger, okay? No, no, no. Sidewards, no. No, no, no. This way. Yeah, G. Okay, G. And then you have
H.
H.
Same thing. One P.
Yeah, some people do this. Okay, for G or G. And then 2 is H. And then I. I. Remember, palm facing
the person.
Yeah. Palm facing the person you're talking to. Okay. I. And then do me J. Just turn it. Okay, J. Okay. Just very simple. Smooth and easy. J. And then K.
Okay.
Let me see.
K.
L.
Laban
to eh. L, yeah. Alam niyo na. M. Tatlo yan, tatlo. M. Close. The thumb. Dapat na lang.
Labas pa dito.
Brother Emil. Yeah. N, dalawa na lang.
Yan, N.
Okay, N. Gloria, palm facing the ganyan pa rin. Hindi ganyan. Ganyan lang, relax lang, relax. N, O. Okay, O. Okay, O. Remember letter K?
Yes.
Put it down as P.
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 K sa taas.
P.
P.
P. Remember G?
H.
G? Put it down, that's Q.
Okay.
Q. And then R is very easy. S. Suntok. Okay, S. T is like this. Yes. Ready, Bill? Rapat mo ngayon. T. U.
U.
Okay. Huwag niyong matiin, ha? Again, palm facing the person. U. And then V.
V.
And then tatlo, W. Okay, good. And then X. Ito lang. Yung sarado, oh, ganito, yung S niyo, sarado, yun lang, X. Tataas lang yun sa. Brother Emil?
S.
Dito ko na pagpili. Dito ko na pagpili. Dito ko na muna. X. Okay. Brad B.J. Liko mo ko. X. Y. Hey, I love you na yan, Brad. Okay, ganyan. Ito lang, ganyan na. Hindi ba ganyan? Brad B.J. Edgar, mali na yan. Y. Ito. Thumb and the smallest finger. Y and then Z. Brother, and then you draw letter Z. 1, 2, 3. It's like, okay, let's start. Ready? A. Okay, B, palm facing the person, C, okay, medyo sidewards na, C, relax lang, D, do not be confused with D and F, huh? This is D, E, F, G H I J K L M Tatla. M O P. Letter K down is P. Letter G down is G. Q R S dito to me T U V
practice din talaga
W X isang gilid, isang ipagilid niyo nila.
Kawit.
X, yeah, nakakalawit. X, Y, Z. And then you count, okay? So you have not to do that already because it's here. One. Dito na kayo tumingin. Later niyo, two. Three. Hindi pwedeng three. Three na.
Ay, double yun.
Three. Okay. Alam yan, three, four. Five. 6. Kaya pag muna ko kanina sa 3, 6 na yan. This is 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Again,
1.
That's I. 2, 3. Hindi 3 yan, brother. 4, 5, 6, 9 yan, Maya. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then talikod. Okay. This one of physics. 11. 21. 12. 2. Okay. 13. It's the same. Okay. 1, 2, 3. The same. 13. 14. The thumb inside. 14. 15. The thumb outside. And then what number is this?
10.
And this is?
6.
So it's 16. Uh-huh. Yeah. Your pump facing you, and then 16, and then 17, and then 18, and then 19, it's not hard, and then 20. Okay, yeah, 20. 10. This is 20, this is 10. Ito lang different. Okay, 11, isa lang, 12, dalawa, 13, tatlo. 14, thumb in, 15, thumb outside, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Now, from now on, it's very easy. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 3, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. The same, 41, so forth, 50. And then 60. 60, 6, just do this. 70, okay. 80, 90, 91. Okay, 91. Yes, two numbers, 91, 92. 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. 100. Okay, 100. Just like 100 becomes 6. 100. 101, 102, 103, so forth. 137, okay. Now you know the alphabets and the numbers. Okay, let's try the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, palm, facing the person, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, okay, yung 3, this is 3, diba? 13, 14, pass up, 15, thumbs up, 15, sige, 15, and then turn, 16, and then 17, 8 muna dito, ganito muna dito, 19, and then 20. 21, 22, 2, 32, 33, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, okay, 40, show me 40. Gloria, hindi ganyan. Pagka ganyan ka, parang sinasabi mo, bye-bye. 40, okay, and this is being funny, okay, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. So, can you give me
practice?
Okay. So now you know the alphabets. You can already study this at home. At saka yung mga numbers, I'm sure you can do that. Let's go through page number 5. I just want to, before we go to the words, titikapin lang natin yung ibang mga nabi. When doing signs, use a page number 5, number 1, sa left column below. Your signs. Do not be sloppy. Sloppy signs are not clear and hard to understand. Do not sign too fast, letter C. Deaf cannot understand very fast signs. If deaf you want signing, walang problema. Okay? Do not use signs that are too large or too small. Do not sign steeply. Pakibasa nyo yung mga ano rito na. And then if you have any questions later, after reading these materials, just let me know. Number 2, the way you look. This is if you are teaching the deaf. But if you just, if you find them in the streets, there is no problem. But once you teach the deaf, you need to be clean clothes. Kasi the deaf are, their ears are their eyes. You understand? Mm-hmm. So if there is no light, they cannot communicate. Their eyes are their ears. So if they see you and there is something in your clothing, it takes away their attention so they cannot focus. That's why when we are teaching the deaf, we use plain clothes. Okay? And we do not advise ladies to use sleeveless clothes or like that. You're interpreting, use expressions. An interpreter without facial expression is boring. You know what? Teaching the deaf helped me more in my preaching. It helped me more in my preaching. It helped me to, I think I can better express myself. When you teach the deaf, we usually use people as props or object lessons when we are trying to, and I've learned to do that even in my preaching. Make it interesting. Copy the actions and emotions of the speaker if you are interpreting for the speaker. Let's do some words here. Okay, let's turn to the interpreting you're not from this yet. Okay? In page number 7, you will see how you can deal with deaf about. But let's turn to page 8. Here are some basic signs. Okay? There are 100 words here that you can learn. And then if you have other words you would want to learn later, we can do that. But these are the words that are included in our notes. So there are 100 words here. So it is easier in our church when if I am at the stage standing and I will do some signs, you will understand what I want. Okay. So the first word is you. What is the sign for you? You.
You.
Very simple. What about me? Yeah, me. Mine. My or mine. That's the same. Okay. It says there what? Right open palm, right open hand, flat against chest. Yes. So how do you do that?
Yes.
Mine. That's mine. Okay. Mr. Malakas, you, me, my, mine is the same. I. What's the letter I? In front of the chest. Okay? Yeah. In front of the chest, like this one. I. In front of the chest. R. Move a cut hand from the right of the chest to the other. Here. Or we do this, okay? Our. Okay. Our church. Okay, so it's our.
Our church.
The or the. Letter T, hand, from left to right in front of the body. So do me some T. Letter T. Put it at the left. To the right. That's the. Okay. The Lord. Okay. The devil or something like that. Okay. Number 7, wits. Maybe I'll xerox the words when I find my book. And xerox the words later on. Wits.
A hand, thumbs up.
Move both A hands, thumbs upward. Dalawa. Move both. Dalawang. Give me 2 A hands, left and right. Okay. A hands, thumbs up. Kasi, thumbs up. Okay. Upward, up. Okay. Upward, up and down, alternately. Alternate. Okay. This one. Thumbs up. Quits.
Yeah, Abraham.
Okay. Okay. Quits. Which of you? Okay. This is designed for?
What?
This is designed for?
Which?
This is designed for?
Who?
And this is designed for?
What?
When?
Why?
That is
why.
Why? When?
When?
Who?
Who?
Okay.
Why?
Where?
No.
Okay. And this is?
Where have you been?
How?
How?
How are you doing? Okay.
Yeah.
Word, us, with the letter U. Katulad ng our, us. Okay. We, with the W. Our, us, with U. We, with W. Who? Who? Okay.
Who?
When? Lagay niyo yung papel doon. Put your papers down. Okay. Because you need both hands when you sign. When?
When?
Gumawa lang yan.
When?
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 Ano ito?
I.
Is.
Is.
This is?
My.
That is?
Yours.
When?
When?
Is.
Your.
Birthday.
Okay. When?
When?
What? Sinabi na natin ngayon.
What?
This is how. Okay? Do your hands like this. How?
How?
Okay. How are you?
You.
I'm fine. Okay. How are you? And then, why?
What?
Remember your face? What? Everything. Why? Your okay, your eyebrows are asking the question, why? Okay? You. Let's say you break away. What?
You.
Yeah, global again. That's why. This is designed for because.
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 Ah, wait.
From here, here. Yes. From here. You know, the
because.
Because. He lives. Different. It's different.
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 That's how we express it.
Yes. It's different. Your arms, your okay. Everything that you can use to express. Okay, 20. 19. The same. Y hand moving back and forth from the same. from your objective.
Arabic.
Future with the letter F. In the future. Boy. Boy. I don't know kung bakit boy.
Tukatin.
Man.
Man.
Mama. Man. Okay. Father. I told you earlier, ito, para sa lalagyan. Grandfather.
Baba.
Brother, with the letter B, dito sa side of the face. Brother. Okay. My brother. He is my brother.
He
okay.
Is my brother.
Son. This is a, okay, son. I do not know kung bakit iba yung son at saka daughter ang very far sa nila. Son. Jesus, okay, because he was named before. Jesus is the son. What is this?
Of.
Yeah. Otsaka.
Of.
And then God. Okay. He came down to earth. He is the son of God. Okay. So son, husband. Remember, this is
father.
Father, this is
son.
Man.
Man, this is
grandfather.
This is
son.
Your husband. Wives can submit to your husband. Okay. Husband. Girl. Okay. A hand rub alongside chin like on right side of face. Woman. Ano ito kanina?
Man.
Ito ang man. Ito?
Husband.
Man. Ito?
Husband.
Ito?
Grandfather.
Okay. So ito ngayon?
Woman. Woman.
Ito?
Mother.
Ito?
Grandmother.
Ito sister.
Sister.
This is brother.
Brother.
This is sister. Daughter is like this. Girl. Baby. Okay, this is my daughter. So, wife. This is?
Husband.
This is? Again, remember, up masculine form. What? Family. With the letter F. Family.
Family.
We are? Okay, God's family. Okay. We are one family. Okay? Marriage. Yeah. There, this is husband, this is wife, this is
man,
this is
woman
getting married. This is wedding.
Wedding,
but this is marriage. Right hand grabs hold on the left. Do me design for children. Yeah, children. Batsa. Yeah, you see their heads?
Small, small.
Children. God's children. We are God's children. People. With the letter P. What's the letter P? What's the letter K?
Down.
That's letter
P.
This is people. People. Not like this, huh? Okay, this, yeah, people. Love, you know this sign. Love. Love. Like pulling of heartstrings with the thumb and middle finger. Where is your thumb? Where is your middle finger? Okay, and then put them together. It's like pulling something with your thumb and middle finger.
Oh.
Like. Okay, like the thumb, middle finger, like, okay, just like. Hate, hate, awful, despise. Remember the rule. Words with the same meaning as the same sign. Hate. I hate.
Yeah.
The expression. Okay. Yeah. I hate.
Hate. Okay. You.
Good.
G.
Yes. Hate.
G.
Good. Okay. Okay, this is good. From your chin down is good. Good. God.
God
is.
Is.
No, no, it's not like
good.
Is. All the time.
God is.
Is.
All. Is. Say, put this hand here. Okay, and then.
And then turn around.
Follow. Okay. This is
good.
This is bad. Okay. When you look, it's bad. This is good. Good morning. Because the sun is going up. So good
morning.
Good morning.
Good.
Noon. Because the sun is up. And then good afternoon, because the sun is going down. And then good night. Because it's, the sun is
good.
Okay.
Good night.
When we go. So that's bad. Happy. Okay. Yeah. Sad. Yeah, this is same for sad. Place palm both of five hands in front of the face. Move hands downward, slide as head bows. Sorry. Talk the hands in front of the mouth back and forth. Talk the hand. This is the okay. Let us. Okay. Or this is no talk, but no when talk. You are doing this sign, that means don't talk. Okay, don't talk. This one you know this sign. Eat. Death. Death. With a D here and in the ear. Death. Sit. Okay, so if you see me do this sign, what is this?
Children.
Or?
No.
Kids.
Sit.
Okay. Together. Yeah. Then you say, okay, children, please sit down. Okay.
Please.
Or if I say, help, children, I'm saying, please help, let the kids sit down. Okay, now you will understand that. That's sit. Stand. Understand. No, This is stand. Open with the letter B. It's like a door opening. Bintana. Open. Close. B. This is?
Open.
And this is?
Close.
Same. You know this? Come. It's very easy. Go. Very easy. Work. Yeah. This is made. So it's different, huh? This is made. This is work. Now, if you see this, makikita niyo. Help. I already told you. Design for help. A hand with left prone hand. Okay. Help. Visit with the letter V. Dito.
Papasok.
Parang visit. Okay. Visit. Visit. Cry. You know, cry. Okay, cry. Laugh. With the letter L. That's laugh. God. I told you already, God. Do the sign for God. Point down.
No.
Jesus. You already know the sign for Jesus. Okay. How he was crucified. Yeah, Jesus. Save. I did the sign already, earlier. Okay, save. Good. Power with the letter P and coming from the shoulder to dalawa yung sign nila ng power. Pero ito actually yung sign ng power. Okay, but sometimes that's it strong. Sign for strong. Savior. What is the sign for save? Save. This is always designed for ER. Save your. Teach, halimbawa, teach, teacher. Okay?
Oh, okay.
Student, you study, student. Parang studenter. Okay? So, yun ang ano niya. Savior. Christ, from here. It's like King, with the letter C, Christ. Lord, with the letter L. Okay? King, with the letter K. So, if you see, what is this? What letter?
C.
So, this is?
Christ.
This is?
Lord.
Lord. And this is?
King.
King. Okay. Because of, you know, sin. This is a very important word.
Yes.
C-X. Yan, dalawa lang. Sin. Magdarawin lang kayo ng heart. Okay. Pwedeng ulit-ulit yan. Sin. Stealing is a sin. Okay? Sin. Sinner. What's the sign for sinner? Sin and
are.
All are sinners. Okay? Sinner. Devil. You know the sign for this? Devil. Dalawa, dalawa. Okay. Devil. You. Three hand. Fingers bent. Thumb touching forehead. Okay. Thumb touching forehead. Three numbers. Okay. That's devil.
Paano expression mo niya, Pastor?
Ah?
Paano expression mo sa mukha mo?
Ah? Devil. Pwede kung ano
yun.
Kung kaibigan mo siya, di ganyan. Backslide. Move right hand towards body from left. Backslide. This is parang lumayo siya. Tempt. Just a few more words and then we are done. Tempt. Okay. What is this sign? Usually this, no? Okay. Read this. What is this name?
A.
B.
B.
A.
M.
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 Me.
Aiden.
Hindi.
No.
Hindi. Ito yung sign name niya.
Ah.
This is the sign name. This is Adam. A-D-A-M. That means Adam. Okay. Okay. This is sign for N. Remember, this is
male.
This is
Eve. Eve. Eve.
Couple.
Or
Adam.
Adam.
Eve.
Eve were
them.
Them.
Tempted.
By.
The devil.
So that's them. Christian. What's the sign for Christ? Christ. Christ.
Christ.
What's the sign for ER?
No.
So, Christian. Christer. Believe.
I believe the Bible. I believe the Bible.
Jesus' book.
I believe the Bible is the Word of God. Jesus died for sinners. Jesus died for sinners. For sinners, Jesus died for me.
Okay, so this.
Believe.
Trust is. This is believe. This is trust. Let's see. Touch forehead with index finger, then clasp hand. So, this is believe. Okay, this is trust. Blessed. This is blessed. Blessed. Okay. This is
God.
God.
Bless.
Oh,
all.
You.
All of
you.
Okay. All is
God.
Okay.
God bless.
Again, you get the idea. It's not word for word. So, this is testimony. Okay. What's this?
You.
This is designed for.
M.
U.
Yes.
Yes.
You must.
You must.
You must. You must.
Repent. Wrong.
Wrong.
Okay, this is sign for wrong. This is sign for right. Okay. Heaven. I want you to draw a heaven. Okay. It's like this, a home beyond the sky. You can buy it. You form a house. There we have the sky. So, heaven. Heaven came down and glory healing my soul. Heaven. So this is heaven. Church. See? Remember, upon this rock,
I will build my church.
So, a few more. 21. Prince, with the letter, I don't know why it's letter F, but Prince.
Which one?
It says here, yes. On right hands, held at the right side of the head and move back and forth. Prince, tits. Maybe it's because of the priest doing like this. What's that sign? It's like taking something out of my brain and putting it in you. Okay. I am your teacher. Okay. Tip. Hell. Very important word. Hell. You point down and then draw some. Anito?
Heaven.
Anito?
Heaven.
God.
Heaven.
Anito?
Children.
Ito, children. Ito. What letter is this?
A.
A.
All.
All.
Angel.
All. All.
All. All. All. If
you
do not
repent,
receive Jesus,
you will
go to hell. God will punish you.
Spirit. You see that F's pull in opposite direction, one up and one down. Okay, it's like this actually. But they will understand that. Crucify. What's the sign for Jesus? Yeah. But now it's like this. Let's crucify. This is
Jesus.
Was
crucified.
Water. This is very important, Brother Emil. Water.
Madalas.
Okay, water. Okay, but if I do this, alam niyo na yun, water. Okay, but this is the sign for?
Drink.
Not. This is no. Not?
Cold.
Okay.
Huh?
So is it Brother Emil?
Water.
Not. Cold.
So you ask? So that's water. This is
money.
F and on left palm. Please.
Give.
Send.
Dalawa na tong sign.
Send.
Hindi. Dalawa niya. Pwedeng give me. Pero kapag ganyan, abbreviated niya. Two words in one sign. Please
give me
money.
Please give me.
Pulus.
Ito. From here to here is day. Day. Okay. Or night. Or afternoon. Morning. Okay. Morning. You put your hand here on your muscle. Morning. Afternoon.
Afternoon. Down.
Night.
Tomorrow.
Okay. Yesterday.
Yesterday.
With what? Yesterday, today, forever, Jesus is the same. Anito?
All may change, but Jesus
Ito, dalawa. Name. My
name
is... Hindi niyo spell your name. My name is...
E-M-I-L.
Emil.
Emil.
Emil. Emilio.
Sign. Yeah. My sign name lang yan. This is the spelling. The sign name is, for example, Emil. Sakal po na, okay? Or if they have a mark, kung meron dyan, that would be Emil or Claire or Claire. So, they have a sign name. Morning, tapos na tomorrow. Friend. This is a good word. A good word for friend. 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 Hindi ganito ah, sweetheart dito. Interesado si Parada Jimmy. So this is designed for?
Kid. Okay.
And this is designed for?
Friend.
Friend. Okay, friend. You and me are?
Our friends.
Thank you.
Well,
good,
this is for thank you.
Good. Friends.
Friends.
Okay. Face. Face. Or even like this. Pwede niya. Face. Ito lang, mukha. Ito lang, your index finger. Friend. What else? Face. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Learn that word, thank you. And then you say, welcome. This is thank you, and that is welcome. Beautiful or pretty. Beautiful.
Yeah.
You see his face is very well arranged.
Blemish.
And then ugly. I'm joking. Right face in front of nose, hands open into five hands.
Sama.
Parang nasabugan na lang.
Sama.
Ikaw, masabugan naman ang dynamite mo. Ugly. This is designed for enemy. Enemy. Draw index finger apart to symbolize a broken friendship.
Friend?
Friend.
Okay. Friend.
Enemy. Okay. Give me a word. Now, kapag kinano nyo yan, na masusundan nyo yan, give me a word.
Happy.
Happy. Glad. Happy. Joy. You say.
Help me, Pastor.
Trust. Okay. This is belief. This is trust. Okay. Trust.
Help me, Pastor. Help me.
Help me.
Help me. This is?
Help.
Me. Yeah, I have to go.
Help you. Help. This is me.
Ah.
Okay. Say, my name is. Introduce yourself. My. Open palm. My. But if you say, okay din sa mga deaf yun. Again, they don't mind. In fact, sabi mo lang, my name, wala nang is yan. Do away with some of the words. As long as makuha nila yung idea. Me, name. Alam na nila yun. Johnny. Because may opera ako dito. They were the ones who gave me the sign. Okay. So, you introduce yourself. You tell me, group your name. You say, my. Go ahead. My name.
Pagmahayaga doon.
Name is
Marta.
Is Willy. Is M. Palm facing the person you're talking to. That's M.
Maya.
Three fingers. M. Okay. A.
Maya.
A.
Maya.
R. R. T.
T.
T. You should know your name. A. Okay.
My.
Brother Ernel, you try. My name is. Spell mo na. Huwag mong do, huwag mong tatlong M na yun.
Ah.
Oh, yeah. Sign name. Anong sign name mo? Okay. Kung N, ganyan. Kung N, kasi N ka. Pero hindi pwedeng magpare-pareho. Kasi, alimbawa sa yung mga deaf na mga kaibigan mo. This is George. This is Jesse. This is Jerome. This is Jonathan. This is Wonson.
Nasugan
siya dito? Hindi. Si Jonathan dito. Si Jesse nandito. Si George nandito. So, kunting diferensya lang, alam mo, alam nila kung sino. Okay. This is Orlando. Orlando Lee. This is Aurelio. Okay. And then this is si Ralph. Kasi may ganyan dito yung... may mga science dyan sila.
Okay.
What's your, tell me your name. Mai, start with Mai.
Hi.
Okay, Mai. Name is N. That's the same for funny. Okay. Funny, yes. When you say, or I'm joking. Yeah, when you say this, it means I'm joking or he's being funny. Okay. Remember, palm facing the person. And when you spell, letter should be N, J, E, R, I. And then, by the way, in between name and family name, you put this sign. This is the sign for space. Okay. My name is J O H N. That means N A R V A E Z. I am. I am. What is this? Numbers.
44.
This is same for old. Old. Yeah. When you say this, this is old. And this is same for.
Happy.
No. This is happy.
Happy.
Joy. Glad. This is
young.
Young. This is monkey. Ben, be careful. You say instead of saying I am monkey. I'm young. So be careful. Pagkakamali ka ng scientist, it will be different. Instead of saying good morning, you said bad morning.
You say, I'm joking.
I'm joking. Okay.
But
the next time, that's something else. And you say,
my.
I can't remember.
Okay.
You use the same phrase twice.
It's very
different. I'm joking and
funny.
Old.
This is joking.
Yeah.
This is old. With expression, you know. Okay. Fat, okay. Yeah, fat is like that.
Kalbo.
The letter F.
Sir, kalbo.
Kalbo. With the B, bulb. Okay. Colors. This is white. Okay. This is blue. This is brown. This is red. This is yellow. This is orange. This is black.
Ah,
yeah. What? Okay. Me? Name black. Basta ganyan ng black.
Black.
Black. Okay. Orange, yellow, red, green.
Must shade.
Yes, green.
Green.
Blue. Brown.
Brown.
And when you do this, it means it doesn't matter. Okay. Let's sing the song I have decided to follow Jesus, okay? Ready? This is
the
This is the size. Okay. You're making this here. To follow. You see? One and following the other. Follow Jesus. And then you go no.
No.
Turning back.
Turning back.
No.
I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning. Behind me, that rose before me, the world. back, no turning back. No, you can go to heaven without
give me G.
joy in my heart.
Keep
that means to continue. Keep it what? Burning? Give me joy in my heart or life?
Keep
heart. Keep it burning. Give me joy in my heart, I pray. Give me joy in my heart. Keep it burning,
burning.
Keep it burning till... what's in the break of day? What does it mean?
Afternoon.
Till the breaks of day. That would be... see.
Don't
say till the breaks of the day. They don't say the day. Like opening to the broken. They won't understand. Okay, so it's the idea. So till the break, that means until the morning. But then they will understand. Okay. So when you say good morning, it's like this. But when you're singing, then there is like, it's graceful. Till the breaks of the day. Sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna to the King of Kings. Sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna, sing Hosanna to the King. Okay, when you say King also, better say Jesus. Because if you say King, they are thinking about the King. You have to think deaf when you're teaching the deaf. Because when you do this, they're thinking, what king? Who's the king? But when you say Jesus, then they understand what you mean. So give them the idea of the song. Okay. Okay. So when I come back, I'll bring some words. Next week, we will have a workshop. Okay. You talk to one another, okay? He is deaf, and you try to tell him about Jesus. It
is hungry, pastor.
It is. This is Joe. For it. It is. Ano na ano kasing sasabihin mo?
What is?
Hindi, what ano sasabihin mo kasi? What's your name? What your name? Ganun lang yun. Do away with some of the letters. Hindi kailangan. It will only confuse the deaf.
Your name.
Ganun lang yun eh. If you are talking to the deaf, you name what? Okay. Ganun lang yun. You? Alam na ng mga deaf.
Morning.
Sorry. But you design language here in Qatar is different.
Arabic.
I met two deaf here. One at the medical commission and one here at the city center. It's different. I approached them, I said hi. And then I started signing and then but we can communicate. I'll say A, I'll write letter A. In your sign, so ibibigay nila yung, let's say this is A. It's A, so we can communicate with them still. But in Africa and in the Philippines, this is the sign language they use. And even in America, this is American sign language, basic sign language. I hope you learned something from this one. ABCs and your numbers, 1 to 100, and 100 vocabularies. If you forget, you can always ask. Okay? And this is, what are you saying?
Thank you.
You're
welcome.
You're blessed.
Happy.
Happy.
To
teach you.
All.
You
are good.
You are.
Hindi, huwag yung mako-confuse. Kasi pwedeng ganyan lang eh. Ano yun daw?
You.
You.
You
all.
Hindi, ganun din. Hindi.
You.
You.
Ganyan eh. So, pag sila.
You.
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 Are.
Very.
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 That's smart. Wise.
Wise ito.
Ah.
This is wise. This is... Hindi, ganyan lang. X.
You are.
Ah, X.
Smart.
This is smart. Okay.
Smart.
Oh, ganyan lang. Okay. Ignorant.
Ignorant.
Ah.
This is stupid. Okay. This is wise. Okay. This is smart.
You are smarter than you.
You're
blue.
Okay.
That's that.
Yeah.